Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. So, on the previous episode, we got done with the serpent door. I think we got done with that. And now we're gonna go back to the yard to open another door. No, not. Man, I hate the art. I saw you. Stop. Everywhere. Yeah, there's something here that giving me the creeps, man. Need something for that. They're numbered too. Maybe they're part of the puzzle. Let's do something else. Now. Okay, this should open, right? Let's try this one. Oh, I can't. I need more stuff. There you go. Small, big, and medium on the other side. What door did we open? The ox or the boar? I don't know. Piece of shit. Swear to God, man, they're crawling everywhere. I mean, I don't have. I'm waiting here so I can turn it on again. Oh, How many of these are there? Give me a fucking break. God damn. Snitch. This guy's taunting them, riding on the same warning they have for each other to watch out for whoever is. Yeah, you better run. Okay, you're annoying me, sir. You're in here. How can I get to you and how can I kill you? Warning, root, yelling, huh? They're writing down everything. Cell block D. The one with the hole. But we need to check the other side first. Cause we checked this side. But the other side we can't get to it. Cause it's blocked off. How blocked off it is, like a railing thing. There you go. Thank you. is evil. Whoever made that is evil. Psycho. Shame you didn't find it. Shouldn't you know this place better than I do? No, it's too late. I'm going for a walk. Ship. Ship. Okay, now we go to C4, because I think it's, He's coming, I know he is. The bars, walls. Can't hold him. He'll get in. I still have time. I can make it almost through. But he's close. I can feel it. He's coming to finish it. Hello. Let's check out the changing room before we... before we go to the showers. I told you, you didn't listen, blah blah, he's here. You gotta get up at some point. That's what I think. Oh, they'll get up. Turn it back on. I'll be peeking through that in a bit. Just looking for ammo, because definitely we're gonna fight something. Or all of them at once. Let's peek first. I'm not fighting all of those. I'm sorry, I can kill them, but it's a waste. And the shotgun is not doing anything now. We are in trouble indeed, but gotta push through. Bro, can you leave me alone, please? Yeah, that's right. Seriously. There's a crack. Come. Please. Come here. Where was it? Oh, that one. I thought it was, Ooh, we survived that. I mean, I didn't have to fight them. We got the weight thing. But I wanted to. Because, you know, fuck them. Okay, should we get out of here? Saving. We're gonna save and then wrap up, because that's the second door that we finished. And wait, how do we get to? Let's go downstairs. There's another door up there that we didn't check, up to the left. So, I see it. But I already wasted all my ammo. Now it's marked on the map. It's locked. Better save here, so we don't need that save up there. Yeah, we're gonna wrap up here, and then we're gonna continue to go to. There are two more doors. We got the ox and the serpent. We need the wingless dove and the eyeless boar. So we'll be doing that, one of them, on the next episode. So stay tuned for that. Peace.